I would know the weight of your souls.
Not surprised.